What's up, NSG gang? It's your boy, NSG. Baby, I'm back again with another banger. As you guys can tell by the title, this is Funniest Mark Phillips Instagram Compilation Supreme Dreams 1. The link of this video will be down below, guys. Go check it out for yourself. If you're new to my channel, like, comment, subscribe. Hit that notification bell. Join the NSG gang. What you waiting on? What you waiting on? What you waiting on? And comment down below what other videos you want me to react to next. And follow me on my social medias. It'll be up here and it will be down below in the description box. Mark Phillips, who doesn't know RDC World? One, man, they are very hilarious. So this is actually Mark Phillips by himself, I think, doing these, you know, doing this little Instagram compilation type shit. So you feel me? I ain't gonna do too much talking. Let's get to the video. Let's get it.
Clay, come on, man. You don't miss that shit. Babe, no, turn that shit off.
I gotta mute that. I am weak. I think I seen this before. I am weak. If people say April Fool's joke too far.
What the fuck? April Fool's joke. Y'all niggas is rhyming me. Oh, shoot, girl. Oh, y'all niggas gay, bro. This ain't no April Fool. Y'all niggas gay. Kyrie, get your hell KD side with. Then you better be open that shit. Or I'm taking your ring. Look.
Yeah, what's up?
You're not open.
The season hasn't even started yet.
You're right. The season ain't even started.
Boxing, weaving, sneaking, shooting. The four niggas live together in harmony until the sneaking nation attack. Only the Avatar, master of all four hood elements, could stop them. But when his niggas needed him most, he vanished.
You're so sweet, any girl would be lucky to have. You're so sweet, any girl would be lucky to have. You're so sweet, any girl would be lucky to have.
Destiny, I'm really glad you let me take you on a daytime.
I mean, you sweet and all, any girl would be lucky to have you, but you're not my type.
What's up, you should throw something.
Notice how he's pacing back and forth with his hands behind his back. He's probably waiting for the right moment to knock your ass out.
Is he gonna swing?
Is he smiling? It's obvious he doesn't give a fuck about anybody's well-being.
Fuck it, I'll swing.
Oops, they got your ass with the setup. Now his friend is snuck up behind you. He's about to steal your ass like third base at a baseball game.
Oh, that nigga way over there.
He's having on college coach. He's like,
Sonic ass nigga. These niggas is having a picnic. Tom, finally a regular person. Oh my God.
Get that.
You don't do that in a fight.
You make
fight
my truck
car. No.
Come on.
Get me energy.
Ah. Shit. We got bottles next week, but we're not through fucking these students over. What's the plan, Tom?
Well, I got 50 math questions due for homework every day of the week, and that shit's so hard, I can't even do it.
You're golden, Tom. Come on, Jimmy.
Well, first I plan to hit their ass with a 5-page essay on carpets and a 7-page book report on the diary of Bethany Johnson. Well, who the fuck is that?
I don't fucking know.
And you think you're in a Gatorade commercial?
This nigga too fast. Fuck that. Damn. Look at this nigga recording over here. Now I'm finna go viral on Worldstar and Facebook and lose all my hoes. Now I gotta change my name and move states. Where am I gonna go? It's a shame I had to get my ass whooped on this beautiful day as I go to sleep.
Hi, my name is Mark and my presentation is on Hawaii.
Huh?
Oh, I thought I heard somebody say something. I'm gonna just switch the slide. It's getting a little hot over here. Y'all think it's hot in here? Oh, I gotta go. I gotta get out of here. Ask my mama, I ain't done yet. Sit back and watch.
Sorry, guys. You know the copyright. Grocery shopping, you broke your
life. Wait, hold on. $2. What's the difference? Only three niggas missing.
I might have to take this one.
$8. What is you doing? Oh my God. Keep playing. Them other new boys gonna get in your ass. You know what? Give me the ball. Check, little nigga. You can't even do that right. D up. How you gonna make it to the league if you ain't D'ing up? Nigga, fuck it. You don't wanna win. Where you going? Stand.
I remember that song. I heard niggas make triple grams. I don't read. How dudes call out NBA players before they shoot.
Oh, six, nigga. All right. Shaq.
Nah, you just saying shit now.
Nah, yeah, you got me right there. Durant. LeBron.
Finals or no finals?
Yeah, finals.
Can't do it. Anybody at this dry as park, so.
Don't mess with Texas, homie.
pussy nigga.
What the fuck? Oh, shit.
What the hell?
Wait a minute.
Oh, shit.
Hell no, I'm gonna go home. So you trying to go back to my
Netflix
house
and don't work anymore.
So you trying to Netflix and chill?
No.
Without trying to Netflix and chill?
No.
You trying to Hulu and chill?
Yes, I love Hulu.
I'm finna tear that ass up.
I'm finna tear that ass up.
Yeah, man, Steph was out there.
Chain messages in the
room.
You
don't tell 12 at the end of the night, you're gonna die.
What? Hey! Hey, what's up, bro? Hey, this is a chain message. You don't know this. God damn it. Hey, what's up, man? This is a chain message.
Oh, no, no,
Wait, God damn it. Wait!
You sure you want
this
again,
bruh?
What's
that
called? Nigga, don't
worry.
I said, what's that called? Nigga, it's an
anime
shoot.
I am weak.
I'm the Avatar water.
What?
Ooh, got his ass, bitch.
What's up then, nigga?
You know where I'm from? I was born in Waco, Texas, Hillcrest Hospital.
8
pounds,
7
ounces. And yes, I got my shit circumcised. And my sister got married to a beautiful ass
little
baby. And guess what?
And
then after that, I'm
all right, nigga, I'm going to sleep. God damn.
Hey, bro, you trying to get something to eat?
This is how I feel.
Well, I was thinking after.
Hey, what about?
That shit wasn't even funny.
Larry, what the hell is
your problem? I have to deal with haters.
Oh, right?
About time for me a haircut, y'all. Yeah, I'm telling. About time for me a haircut, y'all. Seriously.
Boy, if you don't get your little body ass, no, I'm just playing with you.
Types of friends people have in.
Shut up. What's up, boy? You try to hoop? You know, I'm going to see you today.
You're seeing you on JV.
So, all night. Boy, you remember Darian?
Yeah.
His girl up on Rashad Deals. Yeah, boy, let me tell you. Ashley, I'll drop
you
a bitch.
You ready to use over
Jackson, yes, Jamal, get money, fuck bitches, Jenkins, Daryl, East Side till I die, Blood Gang, Johnson.
In the whole squad first. But y'all leave the party,
man, I swear we don't never get no hoes.
That's because of this ugly ass nigga.
Yeah,
for real though.
That's because
of this nigga with the fake ass bulls.
Oh,
you
have
feathers on your shirt,
nigga.
That shit is weak.
And you finally
get some cheddar cheese like a rat. All my niggas got guns. Listen to him. Wait, bro, come on, please just get to track number 7. I ate that one. My mama ate. Pastor Johnson, I heard you've been talking that shit. Well then, God is good, ain't it? I just hope he's good enough for you to make it to that hospital on time. Sister Beverly, could you hold my Bible? It seems that Pastor Charles here wants to visit the Lord a little early.
A little early.
Shit, here go this nigga.
So
which one of you bitch ass nigga wanna get dropped today?
Nope,
that's your day. Fuck it, I'll pick.
Damn, I'm not trying to get dropped though.
I'm allergic to getting dropped. I got dropped last time.
You see, the way my schedule is, I don't want to do it.
Your turn, nigga.
Who are you?
We've been together so long.
When your girl proposed to you in public.
Will you marry me?
Oh, my God. Bitch, why would you put me on this spot like that and challenge my manhood for everybody?
This might go weak.
Hey, how much these cost?
You pick up that ugly pair of shoes and it's useful.
So what can I help you with, bro? Ashley, I'll drop a bitch. Jackson. Jamal, get money, fuck bitches. Jenkins. Daryl, East Side till I die. Blood Gang. Johnson.
All you need to do to make it to the next
one.
Just one. Oh my God.
And for the final challenge, all you have to do is eat this Arby's sandwich.
They playing her Arby's on weed. The niggas came to ruin the party.
Oh, my mama was on his ass.
Oh, so you was on somebody's ass?
Was I on his ass? What you mean that nigga at the school? This time I was the top. Where?
Damn, who it is?
I don't know. My mama, that ain't me, though. That ain't me. Nice intimidation right from the start.
Okay, before
nice
like, from
Mark,
yeah,
the Durant, yeah, giving him power in his blows. Body blows from dead. But since Mark can't get him, he's trying to rest. Oh! Mark's nigga comes in with the steal. The timing was critical. The setup was beautiful. It's over, Tim. He's
well, guys, I'm going to face like
an auto, so you know I ain't coming back.
That nigga's going to be right back.
Hell yeah.
Can't wait till she sees what I'm working with.
Hearts.
What the hell? You can't even see me!
I don't care!
Whatever, I bet you ugly anyway.
Welcome to every fast food restaurant ever. How may I help?
Hey, how you doing? Let me get a number one with a medium Sprite.
That'll be 8.22.
8.20? Boy, hell no. Let me get a value size burger, fries, and a small Sprite.
That'll be 9.22.
9.22. Y'all, well, y'all really old niggas today. Let me just get a, damn, a shake.
10.18 for just a shake.
10.18, boy, hell no.
But I think everybody when you see this
nigga who keep nobody to do form
hey, what the, bro?
Look at me, look at me, look at me, look at me.
Do I look like a farm bill ass nigga to you? Then stop! God damn, stop!
MTV Cribs be like,
welcome, welcome, MTV.
Oh, I seen this video. He got a nice ass house.
Welcome to my crib.
MTV, this the living room where niggas live and shit. And this the bedroom where niggas bed and shit. Now get the fuck out, MTV.
Wait, babe, that's that guy that tried to talk to me.
I'll handle
it. We gotta act hard in front of your girl.
Hey, bro, $50 to play along.
15, nigga.
No, 50, nigga.
Alright, nigga.
Buy yourself some real jewelry, weak ass nigga. Come on, baby.
Hello, cheap nigga. This is only $5.
Oh, shit, come on, come on. Notice how fast she texted you back. Wait, is that an eggplant emoji? This almost guarantees she wants your dick.
Hey.
Are those booty shorts in February? Chances are it's colder than a bitch, and she's looking for you to warm that ass up. Well, that's all, folks. Hope you brought your condom so you can slide those panties off and go to work.
Thanks for the pizza, man. Appreciate it.
You too, bro.
Oh, now, baby, you forget some?
Oh, yeah, I forgot. The Parmesan cheese.
This motherfucker lost his mind.
This motherfucker lost his mind.
Anyone know what a tip is?
You talking about the king of the south? T.I.?
Sorry, man. The only tip we know is T.I.
Bitch. What was that shit you were talking about? We finna get on your ass.
You used to play Bill Jam Fire.
Oh,
you
going to the ass
now. I remember that game. Comment down below if you guys remember that game. I remember playing with Exhibit, 50 Cent, all of them. Watch some theme songs that get you lit as fuck. I ain't trying to get copyrighted though, guys.
You telling me this nigga in the fifth grade? What was he brought up on? Steroids and milk?
So what's happening? Who boxing?
Go, son. Oh, either you gonna fight him or you gonna fight me. Which side is up? Who next? I'm home.
Niggas always trying to fight me. They leave.
Hey. Hey, but can he whoop me? He's on his ass. He's on his ass. Dead ass, bro. And he was all up in my face talking that hot shit. I was like, get the fuck out of my face if you ain't gonna do that.
That nigga, shit, that nigga pushed it.
I was like, hell no. So I pushed that nigga back.
What the fuck?
Then he swung, but you know how we that shit. I gave him a quick two-piece.
Wait,
he fell to the ground. It was over. Me and all my niggas start stomping that nigga. And I had some heavy-ass balls on, so I was stomping the shit out of his ass.
Hey, bro, you...
He was having college roommate. He was experienced in life. Yeah, boy! Always loud and lying for him.
Nigga, those are bugs.
Larry, Austin, they're not fucking bugs.
You
know what?
Give
shit.
Black people late to everything.
Where is he at, though? Is it closed casket or something?
My man on traffic.
What the fuck?
What
the hell?
I am weak. When you scrolling on your timeline.
Let me show you how that is. He's an old man. God damn Jesus.
Boy, what are you looking at?
Oh! Mama, I swear to God, this Facebook, shut your ass up and give me your damn phone over here watching.
It's your Facebook!
I knew something was up, and she stopped responding to my text messages on time.
I wish this nigga would shut the fuck up. God damn.
Some friends don't care, man.
Tight ass pants he got on.
Oh shit, she's single now? I'm about to slide in them DMs.
God damn, this guy's a bitch. I can't breathe.
Throw your motherfucking sets up in the air, nigga. Enough in you, buddy. Throw your motherfucking sets up in the air right now.
Damn.
Damn.
You got it?
I'm telling, bro, you got it, bro.
I ain't got it.
Ben, what's good, man?
What?
It's time to grow up, John. This shit's childish.
Wait, what? Nigga, who the fuck is John? I'm Mark.
You never gonna make it anywhere in this world with that handshake, you gangster piece of shit.
Damn, that's some real shit. But hey, hold on, don't get drunk talking any type of way, though.
And Russell was in sports.
Yeah, he's a true competitor. I tip my hat off to him. He came in talking about my shoes, that my hair was nappy and everything like that. But I just roll with it, talked about his mom, his girl been around, and his homies, and got no sweat. And we came away with it.
And that's all I've
got. Fights when you don't prepare for
it. Group means with these niggas. Low-key, I don't even know if these niggas I'm supposed to be presenting with. I can tell they want to hate them. They dressed up so nicely, and I'm over here looking like
they need damn, get yeah, right with these damn caps.
Morgan Freeman, he narrates all the
time. And you're riding with your music on Triple A and anime over the corner.
Listen. You guys are not gonna fucking judge me. This is my
fault. I am weak, that shirt though. I am weak.
Ben son!
Oh, he sleep.
I'm through playing. Who next?
Ben is sleep, Jay. Fight for real, nigga.
I won't let him
what
get away.
What are you doing?
With this.
Oh, shit.
strong. Another day.
What the fuck? Hold on, nigga.
Tiger, quit playing your songs. They all sound the same. Damn.
Yeah, Tiger, that's cool.
Quit playing. No, they don't.
No, for real, they do.
Quit hating.
We'll play two other ones then.
Team killer. No dealer.
When you gotta run for president, but I love Tiger, that's my boy right there.
We're gonna feed these noodles to the needy 3 times a day.
Vote for Mark Phillips, ex-trap nigga, your future president.
Ex-trap nigga. That nigga who always run in a fight. Fight comes regular.
Let him breathe. Oh, why you running?
I mean, I'm 6'2", 250. Man, really fucking with me, you feel me?
Yeah, ain't nobody fucking with you.
Yeah, I don't know, man. Mark do fight hard than a bitch. What's up then, Mark? Yeah, show him something.
I mean, if we wasn't at school, I'd show you what I'm working with, you feel me?
I don't care where we at. Show me then. Show me.
Watch out.
Thank you for being a friend.
Thank you for being a
friend. He did. Shoot the fuck. You gotta run for it.
Fight like real niggas. I also have the solution to the 1% problem in America. Check this out. Is this your Billy, young man?
Yes, it is.
Not anymore. Back the fuck up and give me the keys. Thank you. You random nigga over there? This is your shit now. Come on, man.
Thank you. Thank you.
Alright, I'm gonna get the next job.
Y'all shut the fuck up. Now, so long, man. How long you been doing this shit?
Last week.
Shut up. Now, let's go.
I'm a part of this guy, so.
Johnson, I heard you been talking that shit.
Well, then, God is good, ain't
it? I just hope he's good enough for you to make it to that hospital on time.
Okay, guys, we're going to start the video right there. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. I really enjoyed it, guys, even though they keep showing fillers and all that, you know. But Mark Phillips, he's very hilarious, guys. He's very hilarious. Let me know down below in the comments box what other reactions you want me to do. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Love y'all. NSG gang, NSG baby. Y'all stay with God. Bless. Love y'all. See you on the next one. Bye.